Evil lips, juggernaut. Yo, I'm straight evil, something like Weasel from Mob of the Dead, killing zombies.
Yo, what's happening, YouTube? Jugger here. Welcome back to another Borderlands 3 video. Thank you guys so much for all of the love and support on my channel recently. I totally appreciate you. You guys are totally awesome. Welcome to the Pokemon X Borderlands 3 crossover. Oh, it's gonna be a really good video, so stick around as we get into it. Thank you guys so much for breaking our like goal last video. I asked you guys for 115 likes and you guys gave me over 300 likes for this Pokemon crossover. Can you guys do me a favor and let's see if we can break that 300 likes goal? What you guys are looking at right now is the Pokemon inspired weapons here in Borderlands 3. It is super amazing. First up, we have the Charizard Expert Firestorm, taking it to Squirtle, the Bubbles Hydrator. So cool of a water pistol. You guys are gonna love that. Who loves the ghost type Pokemons? We have Ghastly up in here in form of the Solrender. The Pikachu Pokemon weapon, the Mutant Lightning Bolt, is to die for. We have a bonus item, which is Magikarp in form of the Fish Slap. You guys are gonna absolutely love this bonus item, which is the grenade mod, the Magikarp grenade mod. Before we actually get into all of the showcasing, first of all, we are playing on Mayhem Mode 10 True Vault Hunter mode. You guys can actually see my Mayhem Mode 10 modifiers right there. We also have our Guardian System rank enabled to have that extra spicy, more fun while playing Borderlands 3. You are taking a look at my skill trees right now. Just so you guys know, class mods will not be returning in the shop this weekend.
That's not hot.
It's okay, Queen. I promise I will bring class mods back better than before. Don't forget, I'm still working on my fusion class mods, so stay tuned as things are still heating up with those. Shout out to Glitching Queen, aka Girl Glitcher. Please do not forget to go subscribe to her. Link in the description below. Showcase time. The first Pokemon we have up inspired here in Borderlands 3 is Magikarp. Magikarp is such a fun Pokemon because all it does is splash around. But we do love its evolution, which is Gyarados. But here in Borderlands 3, we have Magikarp right here in form of the Fish Slap grenade mod. This is probably the most fun grenade mod I've ever made for you guys, and you guys are gonna see what it actually does when I throw it, because it's super duper amazing fun. We have about 10 grenade mods built into the Magikarp Fish Slap. This thing is totally unbelievable. We have Exploder, Rubberized, Acid Rain, and of course that cash money, cash flow, make it rain Easter egg in form of the red text right there. Hack the planet, say hello to my little fish. Tons of Easter eggs in this one grenade mod, and we're gonna take a look at it right now. One thing that is so cool about this grenade mod is that the damage on this grenade mod actually converts into your melee attack, giving you a boost of 6k damage when meleeing. This grenade mod is beyond mind-blowing. As you guys can see, I threw Magikarp right there. I'm going to see if I can put it into photo mode so you guys can actually see Magikarp. I know it's right there, the fish lab, but I want to see if I can zoom in so you guys can actually see Magikarp on this rubberized artillery grenade. This is an all-elemental grenade as well, so even though you see corrosive flying about all over the place, it is so sick because it drops money for every time it hits an enemy. So incredible.
Oh my god.
And of course you can get up to $10 million just by throwing this grenade. And I did not want to sacrifice your grenade count this time here in Borderlands 3. I know my last couple of grenades, every time you throw it you will lose 4 grenades, but every time you throw Magikarp you're only going to be losing 1 grenade. But on action skill end you're going to have a return grenade, which is a free grenade, so you'll get it right back. That is totally amazing. Not only that, the thing about Magikarp is that Magikarp's attack is actually splash, right? Splash all the time. There you go, splash, splash, splash. So that's why I added the rubberize, because I wanted to give you that feeling of being and using Magikarp. Next up we have the ghost Pokemon, none other than Ghastly. Ghastly is such a fun Pokemon, and here in Borderlands 3, it's inspired into the all-elemental Solrender. The way this weapon shoots is just totally incredible, super mind-blowing, and you guys are going to see when I pull the trigger actually what happens. This is an all-elemental weapon, even though it says Cryo. The reason why I made this weapon primarily Cryo, because that glowing Ghastly effect coming off of Ghastly, those gases, you figure that it's cold because he's a ghost Pokemon, right? So even though it's an all-elemental weapon, the primary element on this weapon is cryo. Such a very beautiful weapon. Okay, Magikarp, we see that you're really awesome. Now let's throw another Pokemon into the battlefield, and there you go, Ghastly coming out of this Soul Render. How cool is that?
Oh my god.
We got Ghastly actually coming out of this gun while you shoot it. This is the all elemental Soul Render. So super mind blowing. One thing I do love about this design is the alternate fire modes that's on this weapon. We have burst fire and full auto. When you switch between modes, you can see the reticle on top of the weapon actually sliding back and forth as you change the zoom on it. Really, really interesting. Really, really cool. This weapon is super interactive. Now check that out. Ghastly using a sludge bomb to attack the enemy. Look, Ghastly's coming out of this weapon. So mind blown. This weapon is super fun. I know you guys will actually appreciate it because this weapon is just totally incredible. Oh my god, get him, Ghastly. Sludge bomb attack, go. Next up we have Squirtle. Squirtle is such a fun Pokemon, and I had to bring it here into Borderlands 3 for this crossover. Inspired in here in Borderlands 3, we have the Bubbles Hydrator. This weapon is so crazy that it will have your cranium explode. You guys can see the bubbles coming off of the weapon. The Hydrator is so amazing. It will actually give you that feeling of you actually using the Pokemon Squirtle. Now, this is a shock weapon. It has two firing modes. I'm not going to showcase the second firing mode, which actually shoots a sprout of electrical water effects. I'm not sure why I didn't showcase it. I just know I wasn't really into it because the primary is actually Squirtum. So the Squirtum, check it out. You're actually going to shoot a water gun. Squirtle's water gun right here in Borderlands 3. This is just totally amazing. When you actually do change it to the next firing mode, the weapon just changed blue, which is actually pretty cool. But the main thing I want you guys to take away from this weapon is the water gun attack. It's actually a powerful attack just like Blastoise water gun, but this is the Squirtle Bubbles Hydrator. You guys are probably like, Jug, where's the bubbles? Just so you guys know, when you play the raid or places in Borderlands 3 that has high graphic intensifying on your console, the bubbles might disappear because that's just a console being your console, but you don't need to worry because the effects is there. So it's gonna flicker, it's fickle, but at least the water is right here in front of your face all over the place, spraying Squirtle's water gun here at everyone, just destroying them with that powerful water gun effect. So cool. This weapon is truly incredible. Get him, Squirtle. Now you guys know the opposite to water is fire. Next up we have Charizard. Charizard is such a powerful Pokemon that I had to bring the power here in Borderlands 3 with this inspired flaming expert Firestorm. Yes, the main element on this weapon is fire, just to represent Charizard. I do love the skin, the molten electric going through this weapon, just flowing so nicely, and how it's built, so cool. But this is also an all elemental weapon, so you do not have to worry who you are fighting because you're gonna demolish the enemy with this flamethrowers straight from Charizard's mouth. The Easter egg on this weapon: seek shelter immediately. Couldn't be any more clear as day, because when Charizard flies down to try to pick you up to do his seismic toss, get this, you will actually feel the flamethrower coming out of his mouth when you shoot this Firestorm. Look at it right now, just raining down hell on top of the enemy in form of a flamethrower Firestorm hitting the ground. So sick. Oh my god,
that's hot. That's super hot.
Fireballs everywhere from the sky to the ground. You can definitely feel Charizard with this Pokemon-inspired Firestorm here in Borderlands 3. Did you guys just see that reload animation? So sick. That's one thing I love about this weapon as well. The design just looks so beautiful. It interacts so beautiful. It shoots fireballs so beautifully. And the reload, just pick it up, slap it back on, and keep it moving and keep that flamethrower going. Next up, we have Pikachu. Pikachu is the most beloved Pokemon in the entire Pokemon series. Now I had to bring it over here in Borderlands 3 for this inspired mutant. This shoots lightning bolts just like Pikachu's thunder attacks, and the reload is so agile, you guys are gonna love this weapon, how it performs. This weapon actually shoots elemental of lightning. You have not seen this anywhere in Borderlands 3 other than here on my channel. You guys are looking at radiation, so it does lightning irradiation explosion. And I'm gonna show you guys exactly what I'm talking about as I shoot this weapon. Now we're gonna put Charizard away. Pokemon, Charizard, come back. And now we're going to go Pikachu, go get him. Lightning, Thunder Attack right now. Magikarp is doing this thing. We just have the whole Pokemon set right now. Here, Borderlands 3 going crazy. One thing I do love about this Pokemon weapon is the skin. The skin is really cool. It does give you that Pikachu feeling, which is so awesome. And look at the lightning radiation just going, explosions everywhere. Really, really cool weapon. The reload is so slick and agile, just like Pikachu, because Pikachu is also a fast Pokemon. So I wanted the reload to be super quick and super sleek as well. And the lightning bolts is so sick, and it actually just targets the enemy. So you guys can see the lightning bolts is turning, is going sideways, because it actually homes in on the enemy. Just like lightning sticks to the surface, just like Pikachu's thunder attack, the lightning actually goes towards the enemy and makes sure that Thunder Attack sticks onto them and just electrifies them into a beautiful radiation explosion. I love creating new experiences for you guys in Borderlands 3. And with this Pokemon X Borderlands 3 crossover items, you guys are going to have so much fun, because you have all of the Pokemons that you need to just kill everything in Borderlands 3 in a new fun experience way to play. We have all sorts of Pokemons. We have Gastly, Squirtle, Charizard, even down to Pikachu and Magikarp right there just raining money on top of you. Again, Magikarp abilities is just totally one of a kind, and you guys are gonna love the experiences that you guys will get from this bundle pack. I love doing giveaways for you guys, so right now it's giveaway time. So this weekend items right now is up for grabs here on my channel. So you have the All Elemental Soul Renderer, the Gastly, the Flaming Firestorm, the Charizard, the Lightning Mutant Bolt, Pikachu. We have the Fish Slab Grenade Mod, which is Magikarp, which is a bonus item again. That just means that there's an extra item in the store. And last but not least, we have Squirtle with the Bubbles Hydrator. Right now in the comment section, I'm giving away two of these items, two of these Pokemons to anyone in the comment section. The first three comments, put your PSN ID or Xbox Live Gamer Tag in the comment section and let me know which two items, which two Pokemon items you would like, and you can get it right now for free from me. And if you miss your chance to get it for free, you can actually purchase it right now in my store at evilxjugshop.com. Limited quantities available right now, so it's first come, first serve. Delivery is based on the amount of orders that I have. I promise I will get to you. It ranges from instant delivery to 3 days. Don't worry, I got you. So until next time, remember, treat yourself, don't cheat yourself. I'm Jug, love you guys to the fullest, and I'll see you here for another one. Peace. Nasty with the words like he's nasty with a gun. Mr. Monopoly, calling out properties, securing the flags with extended mags. Taking name to your brain like Scorpion's chain. Taking your money, ain't leaving no change. Even Evel Knievel couldn't stop this man. He is Evel X Juggernaut, the son of Sam. Damn, yeah, man.